Okay.
Okay, good morning.
Good morning.
And welcome to Living Violet.
La Paz.
We are in La Paz and this is a special video. This is not a vlog. We just want to explain you what happened yesterday. It was a terrible day.
We have to walk a little bit, but
it was not so terrible. We start in the beginning, yeah? We were we from where?
It was in
Puno, exactly. We wanted to go from Puno to La Paz. We sleep in Copacabana. Yeah, that we did. We get out of the bus in Copacabana and we slept there one night and it was very nice.
And then
the next day they told us there's a strike. No buses going
there. Bus strike.
Yeah, but just the bus drivers in Copacabana strike.
Yes. But it's not like a normal strike, eh?
No.
They just sit down. No, they block the roads. It's a real strike here.
Yes.
Everywhere.
So nobody could drive. But we had to go to La Paz because we booked a very expensive room. To that I come later. We booked a room there.
Yeah.
Yeah. We booked the room there, so we had to go. Then we asked many, many travel agencies how we come there. One say we can walk over there, and another say we can drive another route. We can drive another route.
Yeah.
Just three times change the bus. Three times.
Yeah, just
because we have to go
out of Bolivia and into Peru.
There we changed the first time.
Yeah, and then driving inside Peru
to another border, change the
border,
second time
to Bolivia, and then change again.
Go again out of Peru, into Bolivia, change again, and then direct to La Paz. How it was really.
Yeah, you can see on the video.
Okay, we drive 5 minutes. Then it's did it look good behind us?
No. Don't talk to me.
Physically blocked. We have a strike here in Colombia.
Okay.
Let me put the not walking way.
That's good enough about this.
No.
Have something to say?
No.
That's how they make strike in Bolivia.
Yeah, we had some switch in between, but it was like before we come to the first border, we change the car 6 times. We drive the car, walk. Drive the car, walk. 5 or 6 times, I'm not sure.
Oh, driving a little bit again.
The 5th time already.
Claro.
But still we had to walk, I think, altogether it was 4 kilometers. Altogether with get out, get in, get out, get in.
Still walking. Yeah, you don't come here. Not so much to see here. Okay, one more. 50 minutes walking, eh? Bolivian wind in the hair, right?
Yeah.
It's hot to walk.
Yeah. It's really
hot. In the air to breathe. Yeah, the Titicaca lake there.
She walking too quick for the old one. Always.
Yeah, then we have been on the first border. There was no people. It was like 10 minutes was finished.
Yeah.
Then we changed the car.
Yeah,
we thought we go to
it was 2 minutes.
We thought we go to the other border. No, no, no. We changed the car in between again. Then we drive to the other border.
Yeah.
There was maybe 200 people in front of us. We thought we will stay there 2 hours.
Last walk. I'll check in. I check out of Peru again. And into Bolivia again. Eh? So just walking. What do you think? Eh?
I feel so sick. I cannot
For how long time now? 2.5 hours?
Yes.
Just 2.5 hours left. That's good, eh? Could be worse.
But it was not so bad. It was maybe 20 minutes standing. Go out from Peru. Then the next, go into Bolivia. Again, 200 people in front of us, but it was not so bad.
But yeah, it was a little bit more than 1 hour.
Yes, altogether it was a little bit more than 1 hour.
So not so bad,
Yeah. And then we got in a bus that made noises. Yeah, we didn't believe that we arrived in La Paz alive, but we did. And the streets in Bolivia are not like in Peru, so it was like all the time.
Ahora cambia, porque voy con mi hija.
Bolivia bus, Bolivia bus.
Pero tiene una estrategia, porque es una
iglesia, ya, no va a pasar a la iglesia.
No, tiene un sistema de vida que yo no puedo hacer, levantarse a la hora.
But it was asphalt, so it was one of the highways, one of the good streets.
The highway from the border and to another road was just no asphalt, nothing, it just holes.
And then we arrived finally in La Paz. Finally, it was a chaos.
Just put yourself in a taxi now. Let's go to the hotel.
Amazing. I have been here 4 years ago. I remember the city as a wonderful city.
It was amazing when you come from the steps there to this city. I thought it was a city upstairs. So La Paz down here, it was amazing. That's just, you cannot explain.
Yeah. And then we came to the hotel and I booked this hotel because we wanted to spend Christmas here. And I booked it because I wanted to have a nicer room for us, because Christmas should be a little bit nicer, I thought. With kitchen line inside, with terrace. I thought with a terrace with a nice view over La Paz, because the view is amazing, especially in the night. Yeah, a little bit vintage room style, so I thought it was beautiful room, like in the pictures, big. Then we came in the room, it was cold. It was no closet, nothing to put, nothing. We put the things on the floor, it was nothing there. It was one chair, that's true. No kitchen line inside, no terrace. It was a small, cold room with window in the hole. It was loud, it was cold. The bathroom was no shower. I mean, it's just one floor with, you can shower yourself when you sit on the toilet. No curtain. I don't know, it was just... It's okay for 1-2 nights when you travel, but not for spending Christmas. It was totally the opposite. So we just left today. I asked, very nice. I can also be very nice.
But they had a good breakfast there in the morning, yeah?
What was good on this breakfast?
The bread, the butter also.
Okay.
And the jam also was very good. The jam was good.
I was very friendly in the reception because I can be friendly also if I want. And then I asked if we can please check out today and this. With the boss, and yes, it was okay. That was our story. I couldn't make an Instagram story because it needs a little bit longer, so I thought I make a, what is that, YouTube, so I thought I make a YouTube video out of this, if you are interested. What a chaos day yesterday, and I try to make it online right now. Okay, thank you for watching. Next vlogs coming soon. I don't know how the internet is here in this hotel. I hope it's going, because the last video what I uploaded needed 4 hours. Was it 4 hours? I think.
Yeah. Oh. That's boring, eh? 4 hours, for uploading.
Okay. Thank you for watching. Yeah. Next video comes soon. Mwah! Give us a thumb up. And a comment. And I have something for you for Christmas. Yeah.
What?
Yes.
What?
I can give you a link.
Tell me.
Listen, I give you a link down in the description. When you book from booking.com, when you book over this link, you get link. When you book with this link, you get 15 euro rabatt on your booking, or an Airbnb code, you get 35 euro rabatt. Merry Christmas. Bye bye.